morning. Grabbed a cold one. Put a good dip in. Start my day.
That's most of Texas.
I didn't say anything.
Still laying down. Back to the hustle, rise to the top from the ash and the rubble. When he says shots, I don't have to repeat. You wanna do a video?
I'll do a video. Your yellow jacket.
Holy shit.
Alright, so it's 28.
Dude, wait.
Go, Tyler! T-Mac, bring it home, baby.
All right, guys, so we just finished the turkey trot, and sadly, we didn't get to film any of the race day stuff because all the Nomad staff was racing this year. So we're just going to give you a rundown of how the race went and how everything, how everybody did. So Jacob was our 5K guy today. He got second. His time was 16 flat, I believe. He got passed right at the line, like the last 20 feet. He's pretty happy with that. He got a heavy vase, too. As a trophy.
And, the trophies this year were like either vases or giant cups for beer. We're not sure yet.
We'll figure it out. And then for the 8 mile, I got third. I ran 40.10. Took it out pretty hard in like 4:45. And I'm pretty happy with that, coming off injuries and just struggling these past few weeks.
What pace was that, Colby?
It's a 5:02 pace was the total average. So
nice.
Not too bad. And then our next runner up was Luke. He got ninth.
I think so. Yeah.
And then we don't know his times. So we'll put that into the video.
42 something.
I think. And then Joe is next. And we don't know his time either. So maybe we should just.
Joe was 44 something. 44.0. 44.16.
Yeah, Joe was our next guy. And then Luke, Tyler, what'd you run?
I ran 45.17, which is a giant PR. It might be slow for most people, but for me, it's not too shabby.
That's pretty good. If there was a Clydesdale division, he might have won this year.
Like actual horses.
No, 200 pound. All right, so really stinks that we didn't get to film like any of the racing. Our next race will be BMW Dallas, and hopefully we'll have a better race day video than just giving you a recap.
I'll be filming.
Yeah, Tyler's filming, so. That should help, and we'll be able to bring y'all some more videos coming up. We have some new apparel that'll be hitting the store soon, and so hopefully some new singlets as well. So stick with us on this Nomad journey, and we'll talk to y'all soon.